So what are you up to today?
I haven't decided yet. What about you? Trip to Paris for some frog's legs and cliché sauce?
Oh, Jack's not so bad.
Yeah, I'm sure he's great. Your ideal man's Jeremy Clarkson.
Oh, come on, he's much easier on the eye than that.
So you do like him?
Oh, well, that's useful. Come, let's go to the caf.
You're avoiding the question.
I'm not interested in a relationship. You know that.
Famous last words. Lover boy, 12 o'clock.
You got milk?
See?
Has he got a GPS attached to your bag or something?
Hunter?
What? He's a creep.
Keep your voice down.
All right.
Hiya. Did you get to the bottom of what happened to your car?
You may know. Philip Mitchell.
You're kidding.
Yeah, the man gets worse with age, I swear.
Well, why would he do that?
Do me a favour, you wouldn't let me and your mum have a set, would you?
Oh, yeah, I could do with another coffee, actually.
Because he's jealous.
Of what, exactly?
We were going to Paris.
Oh, and he didn't want you to go up the Eiffel Tower?
Something like that, yeah.
I'll tell you a little secret. I don't even like Paris much.
Is that right?
Prefer New York.
I bear that in mind. In the meantime, do you fancy a spot of lunch at the Vic?
I'm working, sorry.
Okay. I can bring you a bit of coffee and cake.
Have my quota of caffeine for today.
Why not just have to book those flights to JFK?
Might have a window at one.
Good. Because I'm broke. Listen, I'll see you later.
See you later. What?
See you later.
So?
I don't want a relationship.
Well, it doesn't mean I have to become a nun, does it?
Hannah.
Have you got a minute?
Yeah.
I didn't want to say anything in front of Mum, but I know who damaged your car. You're right. It was Phil. I saw him do it. He gave me a tenner not to say anything.
You're kidding me?
I'm really sorry. I should have told you, but he's kind of scary, but then you seem like a decent bloke. Just please don't tell him I said anything.
All right. And thanks for saying something to me now.
So what are you going to do?
Well, I still can't prove it, can I?
You're going to let him get away with it? You're not Mum's usual type.
Meaning?
Nah, it's a good thing. She normally goes for, like, knuckleheads. The alpha blokes, a bit like Phil. But he'd be much better for her, I'm sure. Listen, no hard feelings, yeah?
I'm gonna give you